the Orange Combi always attracts people. So all of a sudden there's this is Anna from Poland.
Hi.
And she was just looking at the Combi, obviously smiling because she doesn't pay for the repair bills. Anyway, turns out she's a hitchhiker. Today we're going to go touring in the Combi and go and see all the rock formations.
Okay, here we go. We've got the new guest star. This is Anna from
Okay, well, welcome to the Orange Combi Adventures. Woo!
This one here is called Las Ventanas, the window. Wow. Hermosa.
What a peculiar state we're in.
You know, when I see things like this, I understand now why people have a love for geology. I mean, I used to laugh at people who sort of studied rocks. I'm like, what the fuck? But then when you see these incredible formations and the layers and the different colors through the layers and the different sort of, the copper and the other different sort of elements, it's amazing. It's so beautiful. Alright. That's fucking pretty cool.
This is almost the end of our Orange Combi tour. Now Anna was supposed to be on a tour, but she obviously fucking bit that one for this one. It's fucking amazing, the Orange Combi tour.
It was.
We haven't broken down, we haven't blown an engine. And as payment, Anna's taking me out for a glass of wine because I think I fucking earned it.
So normally when I go on a tour, I tip the guy, but instead of getting a tip, Anna's going to get me drunk instead. Woo! Okay, this is my payment for the amazing tour that I offered Anna today. So, bottle of wine. We've got a Malbec Cab Sauv, so it's all right.
Beautiful, beautiful setting.
At a place called Trois Soleils, which is the vineyard. Onwards, upwards. Woo!